Hello everyone and welcome. Today I'm going to be painting this 4.5 inch handmade stone. I'm going to leave a few videos down in the description on how to make these stones for yourself and other helpful things. So check out the description below. It's going to have all the tools, all the paints, everything you need for this project down there. This took me about 2.5 hours, not counting dry time. So what I'm going to do today is get these guidelines on here and I'm going to wing it. I haven't planned a thing. All I know is I have a new glitter and I want to try it out. Let's get going.
Thank you.
man, doesn't the resin do wonderful things to these rocks? Oh my goodness, I think it saved the day. This was a very porous stone. It was one of the ones that I messed up early on and I never fixed. But it looks fantastic and I love my new glitter. I hope to be practicing a little bit more with some freehand painting. So y'all bear with me while I get a little bit uneven in places. I'm gonna keep trying. I want to give a special thanks to Puffin Stuff. She's our latest member to make it to Rock Legend. Y'all check out channel memberships. Check out all the links I left you below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and dot the like button. It helps me out so much. And I want you to watch this video right here. And I hope you all have a wonderful day. Until next time, rock on.